Back on Howard. By the way, cancel the unit parked at Platt and Westland. For some reason, they seem to have moved shortly after I tweeted that. They're in front of the abandoned parking lot. Apparently has reason to question the hiker serial number. So he's telling the man to have a light and to be safe now. We'll be back when they fuck with somebody else.